leads to get into the vault access tunnel. The Duggins contracted the same company as Bolingbroke Pin. That's where we're gonna get some cards. They're being held by a guard. First thing you need is a prison bus and some outfits, so we can con our way into the place. Location's with you now. Go for it! This bus and those prison guard uniforms should be all you need to waltz right into Bolingbroke and get what we need. Great, you got him. Now get the hell out of there. So, what was it? Oh yeah, we're going after the guard patrol routes. These dumb cowboys actually keep hard copies. So you're just popping the trunk of a security guard's car and photographing the roster. after some big power drills. They won't get us into the vault, but they might help us with the safety deposit boxes when we're in there. Should be easy, right? Head to this construction site and see if you can find some. I'd send you to a hardware store, only we don't want these coming up on a shark card statement. You might want to blend in while walking around there, just in case these guys clock you're not paying your union dues. Okay, it is time to even out the odds a little. Duggan wants his guards armed to their big buck teeth, but we can cut off their supply. He's got a bunch of weapons and equipment shipments coming into the city. Get out there and destroy as many as you can.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
see what I